the carpal tunnel is an anatomic area of the wrist. It's a passage where the tendons and the nerve, a particular nerve called the median nerve, run out of the forearm through a narrow spot into the palm of the hand. And it's kind of like the narrow spot in an hourglass. The tendons sort of funnel into a narrow tunnel and then expand out into the base of the fingers.
So inside the wrist, there's a small tunnel. It has a tunnel that's made up of three sides of bone. On the top of the tunnel is a thin ligament. Through that tunnel are nine tendons and one nerve. So for whatever reason, the tendons swell up, say like in a tendonitis or an arthritis, and that causes pressure on the nerve.
Classically, it causes three things. It causes numbness and tingling in the fingers. As that worsens, it can progress to constant or full-time numbness, typically in these three fingers, thumb, index, middle, and a little bit of the ring. It can cause a dull ache in the base of the wrist, radiating into the thumb, and in advanced cases, it can cause weakness, paralysis, or even muscle death of the muscles at the base of the thumb.
Carpal tunnel is treated initially with splinting and activity modifications, sometimes cortisone injections, and if those treatments don't alleviate the symptoms, then surgery can be performed. And generally, the results are better the sooner we see patients.